You gotta do something about that, buddy. Hypothetical, what happens if a tree lands on them? Well, apparently they just disappear. Sorry, I thought this would be like Valheim. Tree comes down, they die. Alright. Try this. And he's going to walk away. Alright, at least grab the extra arrows here. I thought there'd be more. Fired off a few. Fired off a few over here. That one? Yeah. Huh. He must disappear over time. Alright. We gotta go and get more hearts. Chat. I need to be enraptured by hearts. We need 13 to pull the sword. Provided I can actually put on the 7 extra hearts, we might have just enough hearts to pull this off. Also, we gotta talk about the person in this area about buying a house. I mean, my house, but you know. You. Yes, please. Yes, please. Stamina. Yes. Process does take a little bit of time, though. So that's 2 hearts. We have about 4 hearts. So I'll have. Yeah, I think we'll be fine. Yeah. We'll try to pull the Master Sword out. I want one back. Art. Yep. Reminds me of Fable for whatever reason. Look at that! Got so much heart power. Oh! I got all the love, chat. I got all the love to give. Okay. Now, we're gonna go ahead and pop the food and see if we can try to cheat out the system. Look, all right. The Deku tree, or Deku tree, should be totally happy with me trying to cheat out the system. That's me being clever. Unless he needs a permanent hero's heart, in which case, well, that's just...
Alright, Link. Eat the food. Be hearty, my friend, be hearty.
Okay, so real quick, just gonna check this here. 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 15. Okay. Okay, here we go.
I have the shit!
Really? Damn. Okay, never mind. should be happy that I'm trying to be clever here.
Why so fearful? Come back and try again once you find your determination.
I did! You done screwed me over, game! Freaking jerk. I mean, look at this. I have all this heart and no love to give. Oh, shit. Oh, shit, game. Oh. See, that looks like it's important. That is not important. All right. He's so far down here, by the way. I parked Roach in like the worst spot. All right, I guess we're hoofing it. Tried yellow hearts. Yeah, it doesn't work. Yeah, it doesn't work.
They want you to be a true hero.
So if it's 13 hearts, that's what, like 40 shrines? 34, 40 shrines? Wait, just go to the stable and get him. But he's out in the world, though. Can you stable him when he's not out in the world? Or, sorry, can you stable him when he's off somewhere else? My understanding is I had to board him up. Oh, you can. All right. Right.
I would like my horse.
Yeah.
Big horse.
Ooh.
Yes. Really?
Ooh.
Oh, can you imagine being like, all right, so the customer wants the horse. Where is he at? Gerudo Village. It's like 4-day travel, man. Uh-huh. And he wants it by tomorrow. Go get the freaking horse.
Ooh.
Horse gets spooked or doesn't know where it's going to shut down. Oh, okay. Well, got it. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
All right, my great steed. You...
We need to get you dressed. Yeah. Look at this. You can't have a horse walk around like this.
Hi.
Hello. Oh. He's beautiful. Look at her face. It's like, it's so pretty. That's a mighty fine horse you have there. If you're interested, may I help you? Yes. I want to pimp my horse. So its eyes are positively sparkling with affection. I can tell this little one is just head over heels for you. You get gear. All right. Gotta go with the purple chat. Let's see here. Bridle. And purple's gone. I don't think we have a saddle. We do not have a saddle. Okay, so I guess we're done.
Ah!
So excited. Ah! Ah! Let us go. Let us ride. And have one hell of an energy bar. Yeah, see, I thought I had to take the horse everywhere and then board the horse up and then go somewhere else and pick him up from there. But like, yeah, it makes it a lot easier. Now, I imagine Epona is the, like, the magical exclusion. Like, you could have that horse just pop up anywhere you want. Whipped it!
it. Whipped it.
Okay. Did I get him? Nope. Aha! I thought you could take me out. All right. Is that a wood? I think it's a royal, so I think we'll be fine. Grab that. It's such a cool looking weapon. I'm gonna have to drop it in favor of the ice rod. All right, let's try this. My character's actually really cold. Dude, this is working out. Awesome. No, not without the ancient saddle and bridle. You can use that on any horse. Most balanced horse. Oh, so wait, if I can find the saddle somewhere, that allows me to teleport the horse anywhere? You have the saddle. No, I have the bridle. The bridle's the thing that goes over the horse's head, yes? The saddle's what you sit in. I need the saddle. Hey there, buddy. Goodbye, buddy. Goodbye. Goodbye. Oh, the saddle's behind the horse god or horse bear. No, that's where the bridle, that's where we got the bridle. Oh, horse fairy. Oh, sorry. I was thinking of that horse god thingy. The one with the green light. I guess there's another bright fairy that's just a horse. Oh, hold on. We got to change outfits here, chat. All right, we gotta accessorize. Prioritize. Yeah, oh. There's a fairy for horses. Of course there is. Okay, so this outfit is not really helping out at all. Where's the Goron village? Ooh. Oh shit. Really? Not working. Oh god. Okay. There is just like, you're fine, and then you're dying. There isn't really a whole lot of middle ground between those two. If you need to bring up your horse for back from here, you can always go to the horse ferry and bring it back. Oh, okay. You can literally blow up your horse and bring it back. Oh, okay, I'm on fire. I'm not on fire. Okay, so like, I thought I saw something up there. Gonna risk it. Right? Why am I not getting set on fire now? There are certain things that are like super, what was that? Okay, if I put back on the stealth gear, are we? Heat resistance. I call bullshit. Well, no, it actually kind of works. Damn it. Now I'm super ninja. And everything is fine. The horse fairy wasn't happy with me. Volcano, you need the Goron armor. Okay. Need to find the village. Get out of the fire. Too hot. Too hot. It burns. Oh, there's a tower. Let's go get the tower. Not the same as lava resistant. Yeah, I gotta see that. Link's just feeling a little too hot out of the britches, if you will. Okay. Is there like a legit route to the Goron village? I'm not seeing. Like, there was a road. Like, you should just gone at the road. I should go to the road. I didn't know about the road. Wow, that makes catching butterflies really easier. It's a pass through. Oh, not the look I was going for, but it works from the start of the stable to being it and take the road up. I took the road up. I did take a detour. The detour, as it would turn out, is probably the bad idea. Grab 10 flame resist lizards to trade in place for the piece of armor. Oh. A little too close there, buddy. Ooh. Another tower. Okay, quick question. Did Link have his rosy cheeks on before or after we got here? Gonna pay a lot more for the armor. Ooh. It sort of looks like he got, well, sunburnt. Doesn't a little bit? Tan on those cheeks, chat. Tan on those cheeks. Yeah, see? Like right here. Got a little bit. My. Oh, there's the village. There's the road. Stick to the road. Doesn't look like a road, but that's a road. Oh, yeah, I see the lizard.
It is time. Time to kill some lizards.
Or get set on fire. Nope. I'm on the road. It hurts. Help. It burns. Oh, God. No, stop burning. Oh God. Okay, please. Okay. Whew. All right. Gotta be a route up there that isn't going to just set my balls on fire. Really, like, this boy can't handle it yet. Start from the stable at the bed. Take the road up. But the thing is, we took the road up. How do they? Maybe I tried going to the hot springs right over here? Maybe the hot spring's not so bad? I'm literally getting roasty-toasty here. Crucial for long journeys through the desert, but that doesn't apply to this. Crap. Cocoa goblins. See it, but oh, fireproof. There you go. So that's the little guy we got to keep an eye out on. Is it possible to catch her? Birds? No. You never know, Chad. You never know. Do do do. Do do do. Do 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 do. Wait. This is the path? Am I okay? No. Just follow this up. But the village is all the way over there though. Surrounded by a lot of lava. Oh, go down to collect it. Okay, so the lizards are down here. That heals. Okay, looking, go all the way down to the water, right? Saw the one. Guess we just what? Explore the area? You want to follow the water? Okay, so. Am I following in the right direction, though? Because there's the road. Boy, stealth suit makes it easy to farm. Gimme, 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 gimme. There's a merchant. Just... Okay, so just jump in. Alright. Are you on fire, sir? Yes. Just jump in the water. Nice and warm. Healing waters are very good. Hey, little buddy. Hey! A bright red mushroom that grows in hot climates, imbued with the power of heat. You can be used to cook dishes that will allow you to endure the bitter cold. Ooh, 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 ooh. Oh. Oh. I got plain sick and tired of working the Goron Hot Springs in Goron City, so I decided to just up and leave. I want to see the world. I want to see more cold. I want to see green hills and trees. Let's go down to the brass tacks. What you buying? What you selling? Okay. This is where you want to find the lizards. You need 10 of them. Okay. That's a bird. I believe we have... we got 4. We good. Alright. Just gonna do a little bit, Oh, I see one. Oh, little buddy. Don't be like, surprise! Oh, damn, wait. The bird startled it. That's, oh, that sucks. Where am I? Hang on, let me make sure I get the mark on this. And if I can get the shrine close by. Ah, there it is. Go to the stable, get the elixir from the girl. She'll give you the 3. Okay. So was I just at the wrong stable? Is that another fire lizard? Yeah, look at that. Provided I don't run, like, full on sprint. We're kind of 5x5 here, chat. Like, this stealth armor is fantastic. Mind if I take your hammer? I would like your hammer. Don't worry. She's just like, oh god! She's sweeping. Oh, it's not Gale? If you're stopping by the Foothill Stable, then you're probably headed to the Goron City. Yeah, that's right. That's so... Hold on, buddy. You really headed for the Goron City dressed like that? Yes. See, this is how tourists get a bad rep. That place is a sheer cliff after sheer cliff, and it gets so hot past the second checkpoint that your body will catch on fire. Normally, I wouldn't stop a stranger from heading their doom, but I kinda like you. Guess I have no choice but to sell you these fireproof elixirs to protect you from that burning air. Even Goron City regulars usually take at least 3. Sure, I'll take all 3. All right, here is your fireproof. Thank you. Thank you. If you have that many, you should be able to make Goron City no problem. Well, thank you. And thank you, SJ. We gotta need... We're gonna need a few more fire visits. Gotta get them skizzes. It is cool that they actually made alternate, like, animations for the character. Right? It always feels